Welcome children. Today I'll teach you about jumble words. Children, jumble word is a set of alphabets which when arranged properly give a meaningful word. Now I have taken few jumble words from lesson 1, a fat cat. These are the jumble words which I have taken and we will rearrange the given jumble words. Number 1, L-A-B-L. It is a set of jumble alphabets without any meaning. But when it is rearranged, it becomes a meaningful word, ball. And children, you all know what a ball is. Number 2, M-A-N-E. Again, it is a set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning. And when it is rearranged, it becomes a meaningful word, name. Number 3, P-A-L-Y. Again, a set of jumbled words without any meaning. And P-L-A-Y, play, a meaningful word. Number 4, C-L-A-L. Again, without meaning. And C-A-L-L, the word with a meaning. Number 5, HSA is a set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning. And when it is rearranged, it becomes a meaningful word, has. Now, from lesson 2, bug in a mug, I have taken again 5 jumbled words and we will do the same exercise as I have done earlier. Number 1 is XOF. Now, it is a set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning, but when it is arranged, it becomes a meaningful word, fox. And children, you all know fox is an animal. Number 2, AET. Again, a set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning, and EAT, a meaningful word. Number 3, HVAE. A set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning, and H-A-V-E, a meaningful word, have. Number 4, T-O-U. Again, a set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning, and O-U-T, out, a meaningful word. Number 5, S-P-I-S. A set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning, and S-I-P-S, sips, a meaningful word. Now from lesson 4, Parth, Sarth and Whitey, I have again taken 5 words. These are jumble words and we will rearrange these words. Number 1 is P-K-A-R, a set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning. And when it is rearranged, it becomes a meaningful word, park. And you all know, you all go and you all play in the park. Number 2, P-A-L-Y, a set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning, and P-L-A-Y, play, a meaningful word. Number 3, F-R-I-S-T, a set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning, and F-I-R-S-T, first, a meaningful word. Number 4, P-O-H-T-O, a set of jumbled alphabets without meaning. And P, when it is rearranged, P-H-O-T-O, a meaningful word. Photo. Number 5, T-E-H-N, a set of jumbled alphabets without any meaning. And when it is rearranged, it becomes a meaningful word, T-H-E-N, then. So children, do all these 3 exercises of the given jumble words, lesson 1, 2 and 4 in your English literature copy. Goodbye.